So now we'll design the clipper and clamper circuit. This is the clipper and clamper trainer. Using this trainer we'll make the clipper and clamper circuit. So first, for clipper circuit we'll choose one diode. This is the one diode we'll select, and one resistor we'll select. With the input side we'll apply the input sinusoidal signal, and we'll take the output across the output side. So the input signal can be, it is a sinusoidal signal that can be produced by the function generator. As we can see in the function generator, it is a 1 kHz sinusoidal signal. So we'll apply, we'll first make the connection for input circuit, or for the clipper we'll first make the connection. This is for input signal. So we'll connect the input signal with one resistor. Let's take 1 kHz, 1 kilo ohm resistor, and the resistor will be connected with the diode. The other side of the diode, or the N side, will be grounded. This is the N side, we'll make it to ground, and we'll take the output across the diode. So the output circuit and the diode will be parallel. This is the output. So we'll connect the output with the diode parallel. So this is the connection we have designed. This is for output side. We'll check the output signal. So this is the connection of the clipper circuit. So now we'll apply the input sinusoidal signal produced by the function generator at the input side. This is the input side. We'll apply the input signal.